Hello, welcome to another video with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly disable ClickFunnels affiliate badge. And if you stay till the end of the video, I'm going to show you two things that are even better, how you can make that affiliate badge work for you. Now, for those of you who are wondering, what is ClickFunnels affiliate badge? I've already opened up a funnel right here. And as you can see in the bottom right corner, it has this sticky made with ClickFunnels graphics. And as soon as somebody clicks on it, it actually opens a new window going to clickfunnels.com with your affiliate link. So it helps you to promote ClickFunnels and build your passive income with the ClickFunnels affiliate program. Now, obviously, if you're not promoting ClickFunnels or if your funnel doesn't align well with ClickFunnels, because on your funnel you may be offering a free keto cookbook, therefore your audience wouldn't be very likely to convert well with the ClickFunnels affiliate link. So you might want to disable that badge in your funnels, and I'm gonna show you how to do so. First, you'll need to log into your ClickFunnels account, and there simply hover your name and an image in the top right corner, go to account settings and scroll down to the affiliate settings. Expand the affiliate settings and you will see here that you have a switch that you can turn on and off to disable or enable the affiliate badge. Click save and that's pretty much it. Although, as it mentions, this will not affect existing funnels. So additionally, you will have to go to your funnels and there go to each funnel separately. And within the funnel, you will also have to open each funnel step separately in the ClickFunnels page editor by clicking on edit page. Now, once you're within the editor, you can go to settings, general, and you will see there is the affiliate badge setting and you can simply switch it from show to hide and click somewhere within the page and use the save button in the top right corner. Now that's how you can easily disable ClickFunnels affiliate badge, but as promised, I'm gonna show you two things that you can also do with that affiliate badge. Number one, if your funnel aligns with ClickFunnels, so the audience that is visiting your funnel may be interested in ClickFunnels, you can use the free CF Power Script, CF Affiliate Badge Script, to change the link of that affiliate badge. So instead of sending people straight to the ClickFunnels website, you can send them to your own bridge page, ask them for their email address, provide them with the list of bonuses that you offer once they sign up for ClickFunnels, and thanks to their email address, you'll be able to send them a follow-up email campaign and increase the results that you get from that affiliate badge. Now, all you would have to do so is log in to your free CF Power Scripts account, and once you're in there, head to the Power Script section, pick the funnel that contains that funnel step and click on the funnel step. And now here, just click on add new, select the CF affiliate badge script and enter the URL of your bridge page. I'm just gonna enter cfpowerscripts.com for this demo. Now, once you've done that, just click on add script. And just like that, when I refresh that page now and I click on the badge, you can see that it opens cfpowerscripts.com instead of ClickFunnels. Now again, since the graphic says made with ClickFunnels, it doesn't make sense to send people from here to the OFA, to Traffic Secrets or anything else, but it makes sense to send them to your bridge page that points out the bonuses that you offer when they sign up for ClickFunnels with your affiliate link. Now, option number two, if you don't want to promote ClickFunnels, you want to promote the OFA, or your funnel doesn't align at all with any of the ClickFunnels products, you can use the CF Affiliate Badge CE Power Script, so the Community Edition version of our regular Power Script, which is also available for free, to not only change the link of that affiliate badge, but also change the graphic itself. Now, in order to do that, again, you have to log into your CF Power Scripts account and navigate to your funnel. I'm going to remove the regular affiliate badge Power Script, and instead I'm going to click on Add New and select the Affiliate Badge CE Power Script. Now, as you can see, just like with the regular script, we need the URL where we want to send people to, which again, in my case, it's going to be cfpowerscripts.com. And additionally, you need the image URL of the image you want to use. And we already provide you with some sample badges that you can use on your funnels by simply copying the image URL of the badge you want to use and pasting it up here. Now, if our badges don't suit you, you can simply create your own graphic following the dimensions mentioned in the description of the Power Script on the left side and use the affiliate badge to promote whatever you want. Now, once I click add script here, and again, we go to our funnel step and we simply refresh the page, you can see that instead of made with ClickFunnels, it now says join our Facebook group. And again, you can use any graphic that you want here. So you can use it to tell people to join your Facebook group, schedule a call, sign up today, get in touch with you, or whatever else it is you want them to do. And you will have a nice, neat additional call to action button that's sticky on the page that tells people what you want them to do next. That's it. That's how you can either disable the affiliate badge completely or use it in your favor to actually increase your funnel's result. Now, as always, if you were able to take anything away from this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and make sure to also hit the subscribe button and enable the bell icon so you get a notification whenever we publish a new tutorial. Thanks for watching. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.